everybody, and welcome back to another video. My name is Kate Gray, and today I am joined by some pretty awesome people. We've got Ashvin Elf over here.
Hello.
Sally Green over here.
Hi.
And Austin is a roach. Or hello. Austin is lamer, you know.
I'm the biggest of the roaches.
One of the two.
Did you say Austin is lamer?
Bye. The shade. Oh, the roast was real. I was actually not prepared. Anyways, guys, if you're wondering why I have gathered you all here today, it is because we all share a similar thing. And that is
I wonder what it could be. I don't know.
You know, this beautiful color that surrounds us that we're all wearing.
Yes.
Our favorite color is green, if you couldn't guess that already.
Yay! Our favorite color is green!
Obviously the best color.
Obviously.
Totally.
No one gets it. Really. So.
And today, guys, is actually St. Patrick's Day, which, woo, if you didn't know, basically revolves around the color green, you know?
Pretty much, yep.
Pretty much so. So we decided that we wanted to go ahead and come on here today and do a little bit of a challenge. So today we are going to be doing, you know, the St. Patrick's Green Day Challenge. Basically, the premise of this challenge is we're in survival mode and you have to go out and collect as many possible green items that you can. I mean, it can be, you know, leaves, like just anything green. And after 20 minutes of doing this challenge, whoever has the most green items wins.
Yay.
So if you go ahead and you look in your first little chest here, you have a full set of iron tools as well as a silk touch diamond pickaxe and 64 steak to keep y'all bellies full. And yeah, any questions or are we ready to go?
Yeah, I don't think so.
I'm so nervous. Like, I was gonna make a plan, but then I didn't.
I didn't either.
I'm gonna forget so many things. Okay.
All right, are we ready for the countdown?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have a timer?
I do have a timer.
You're so prepared.
I know, happened. Right? Okay. This is our little secret. All right. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Yay!
Oh my gosh.
Yay! I'm so scared.
Oh
wait.
I'm just going for it. Now, if there's green on the item, it counts, right? It doesn't have to be like a fully green item.
I think that counts. Not fully green?
I'd say so. Just as long as it's like mostly green.
Well, a poison potato is kind of green, but not all the way green.
Yeah, that'll be fine.
Yeah,
I'm
I think
saying,
so.
Like, something that has like more than like 10 pixels that are green. Like, if it's more than like halfway green, I feel like it should count.
So,
if
are
has,
we gonna like, say like flowers green. Count because of the green stem?
Yes, that's what I was trying to point out. I definitely love it.
I'm fine with that if you guys are.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, what is the rule for like the ending of like by the end of the 20 minutes, do you have to have everything in your.
I'd say have it in your inventory.
Okay, because I feel like that pressures me a lot.
And then we can go back. Yeah, that's fine. Gosh.
Yes.
What I wouldn't do for a pair of shears right now.
That's what I said.
I was going to do
silk touch shears, but.
Oh my gosh.
Can you not get grass with.
No, you can't.
If you just break grass, it just breaks.
Do you have to have silk touch, or can you make shears?
There's just regular shears. We'll do it.
We can always go mining.
Yeah, that's true.
Yep.
We find a cave and grab some iron real quick. My hunger is going down so quickly.
No,
I
same.
I kind of have a plan.
Like,
I
same. I have a little bit of a plan. I have like an idea, but I'm not gonna be able to execute it very well.
I definitely have an idea of some things that I think you guys might not know about that I thought of, but
sneaky little cake right over
you
here.
Probably do fine. So.
Spooky. Probably. Can I just shove Kayla's ugly sweater in my chest?
It's not ugly! It's adorable!
No, it's great.
Oh my gosh.
Are you dying?
No, I just got something so good. I can't.
No.
I don't know if you guys are gonna find one of these.
Oh?
Wow.
Is it
a slime?
I'm not gonna say. I really wanna tell you though.
That's fine. Okay. I don't even know like what I'd be looking for right now, to be quite honest with you.
Anything green. All things green, Austin.
You know, but like everything is green, but I don't know. Everything is green. Oh gosh. Oh
It's not easy being green. Is that the song? Am I making things up?
Yeah, no. Kermit the Frog. Yes. That's
yes.
Right.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
I fell in a hole.
We have to sing like a Irish pub song or something.
Oh my gosh! Can we just talk about Ed Sheeran's song "Galway Girl"? Because that's kind of like.
Oh my goodness. So good.
I actually saw Ed Sheeran before I knew who he was. He opened for Taylor Swift.
Oh, really?
Her Red tour, and so I was like, "Who's this guy?" And so before he was even famous, and now he's like famous on his own, you know.
Oh, he's so good. I literally love him. Mm-hmm.
By the way, I totally forgot to get the cactus at Spawn.
I did too.
So everybody, please
Ash,
take all
the cactus.
I went to get out. Yeah, I have it.
Ashton, I think it's gone.
Wait, is it actually gone?
We have it all.
I think we got it all.
It's all ours.
I'm so triggered right now. I just thought of something that I forgot was a thing. Oh my god, how do I find it?
I have so many ideas, but I don't know if I'll be able to achieve it.
I just found, like, the biggest ravine.
I hate trying to kill things in 1.10.
Yes!
I'm like, die. Like, I just can't. I can't kill it. Okay.
I know. I'm so nervous.
No,
I know.
Same. Wait, can we get, like, an update on the time?
If you want. We have 16 minutes left. It's going so quick.
It's already gone by. I hate this. I'm too pressured.
Okay.
I was hoping to see some coal on the surface, but there's nothing there.
I was looking for a cave that wasn't, like, a ravine, and, like, it does not exist, so.
What are you gonna do for a cave?
Because I wanted to get iron for shears.
Gotcha. I feel like that would be a big... Yeah. You can get a lot of stuff with shears.
Yeah. I didn't realize you couldn't get certain things without shears.
I didn't either.
I thought you could get everything. Yeah.
I think you'd be fine with just a pickaxe, but I didn't even think about that.
Yeah.
Ooh, yikes.
I'm really deep into the jungle.
Oh, I haven't even been to the jungle. Oh, gosh. So
maybe I should
stop. Vines either, I don't think.
No, you need shears.
I just tried, yeah.
I wasn't even thinking. We should have done shears. Yikes.
Yeah, probably. Whatever, though.
I have that Ed Sheeran song stuck in my head now.
It's only
Ed
Sheeran. I'm sorry.
I was not prepared.
I'll go home. Who is this? I'm surprised I even found Spawn.
No, wait, is it how many items, or is it like if you have a leaf block, it's one leaf block?
It's
or
one, yeah. It's like for every like one,
okay.
Like
yeah.
Okay.
Item.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
I was like, why don't you just get like a whole bunch of leaf blocks?
I just like hide, just like dominating the forest. I love that I literally am the one who planted the cactuses, but don't know where they are.
Okay.
On the other side, there you go.
I was like, where did they go?
I love how I don't know where Spawn is.
I don't remember if I put a cactus.
Does anyone want to be a nice saint and give me the quartz?
For Spawn?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do it really quick for you.
Ah, skeleton!
Oh no.
66, negative 4,577.
Can you repeat that? I was really distracted.
Oh my god, Ash, I thought you were
wrong.
Okay. Oh gosh, it's so dark. 453, 66, I guess 453, negative 4,580.
How am I so far away? I'm at almost 1,000, negative 4,300.
Also, I didn't really think about the fact that you'd literally have to, like, break every like, trees and stuff to get a pickaxe because of the fact that everything's just gonna be stone when you break it.
Yeah.
I didn't think about this until here I am. Oh gosh.
Here I am. Oh, I found something.
Guys, I have not played survival Minecraft in so long.
I haven't like, either.
Oh, a crafting table and I know. Oh my gosh.
A crafting table.
Okay, let's see.
If the skeleton
turn off.
Can I kill myself to get back to spawn? Is that legal?
Yeah.
Yes.
But I don't think you're gonna be at spawn though.
Oh, true. Crap.
Just teleport to me. You're fine. I don't care that much.
I don't want to do that. That's
okay.
Ah.
Ah, there's so many skeletons. Oh my god. Got a boss. Let's see.
You said 400.
Just over here.
I just about fell in a ravine. But no, I'm okay.
I was hoping to find something deep enough to maybe go to the emerald level.
Oh, sneaky.
I don't think I have enough time.
There is an extreme hill.
Oh my god, there's so many skeletons.
I know, it's insane. I'm like, oh gosh, I didn't even like... not ready. Oh no, I'm really trying to find something, but I'm definitely gonna have time if I don't suck, but here I am. Oh gosh. I need to make... stay with us.
Oh. Oh. Where did you end up, Ash?
I ended up far away.
Oh my god.
Is anyone at spawn?
No.
I will be there in a second.
If you want, you can just teleport. We should have done like set home or something.
Yeah, I feel like we didn't do that. We can set the world spawn.
Can we?
Yeah. I will be there.
I'm pretty sure it's literally
in...
just slash.
Actually, I'm really
spawn.
Close if you want to go ahead and keep.
Skill or zombie, stay away. Can I shove a zombie in my chest? I wish that was a thing.
Just shove a zombie and a creeper in there.
Maybe baby zombie. There. They might fit there.
Maybe.
Oh, my creepers. Oh, dear.
Speaking of baby zombie, another one is... Why am I getting all babies?
Oh, the creeper.
Please, a baby zombie. No, no, no.
How was I going the wrong way? Excuse me?
Because you're you.
Apparently. No, 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 creepers, I just suck at cords.
Oh no! Oh no!
Wait, did it blow up?
Creepers at spawn, yeah!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my
gosh!
Didn't think about that either!
Bob griefing off.
Everything's
going on.
Okay, I'm gonna try to change it real quick. Slash game rule mob griefing false. Okay, I turned it off. Okay,
yay!
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
This big hole in spawn!
Oh no.
Did it blow up the chest or anything?
One
I
of
think
my chests.
One
but
side
I think
of the
okay.
chest.
Yeah. Wow. Okay.
If you need to, you can go in creative and just like put it back.
Yeah.
Unless you, if anything, that big chest is the one that really actually matters at the end.
Yeah, the one behind.
Yeah.
If you just want to plop it in there.
Yes. This is exactly what I was looking for. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I feel like I'm definitely not doing good just from the full fact that I ran too far away from spawn.
Oh gosh, I don't know how I'm doing. Like, I'm so scared. I feel like everyone has like so many things I'm not thinking of. Okay, why am I getting so much of this? I don't need this much of it. Oh my god, this is not awesome fun. Where's my thingy? Where's my face? Where's my face? Oh, same. Ah, there's a spider! I got you, Sally. I got you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my god, there's like two more behind you. Ah! Just one, actually. Ah!
There you go.
Okay, so hopefully you said it was 400 and like negative 4500, correct?
Yes.
Okay. How was I like 400 blocks away? Question.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. This coal is a coal block instead of coal.
Oh, interesting.
It's coal orange. Well, because it's with my sub touch. It's coal orange. Yeah.
I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Yikes. That's definitely a thing.
Next time.
Okay, I have like so many ideas for things, but I don't know how much time I have to execute it. How much time do we have?
Yeah.
We have 9 minutes and 30 seconds.
No. Really? No. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Is this a thing? Can I do this? Yes. Okay, cool. Exactly what I needed to do. I don't know what I don't have. Oh gosh. I'm so scared.
Six.
I feel like I literally just want to go get, like, kill everything, but I don't even know what to. Ooh! That's what I don't have.
That was very evil.
I just thought of a really good
He's
idea.
He's like,
Okay. Ah, skeleton's shooting me. Bye. Oh, bye bye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Okay,
bye, bye.
If anyone even knows what that song that is.
Probably not, but...
Oh,
up in the tree. Oh! That was scary.
Are you okay?
I just fell off a tree, it's fine.
It's fine.
The usual.
You know, casual.
Typical
okay.
Tuesday. Let's see.
Oh, man.
Okay. Oh, does this work?
Wait, okay. Oh, no. I'll just put it in there, and then we'll see if it counts.
I am so lost.
I had a question about what would count, but then I don't want to give away what I'm doing.
Oh, no. I can totally feel that, though.
Ouch.
Oh, yes. Okay. Yay. Okay, I think I'm actually doing pretty good. I don't know, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
I definitely feel like I'm losing.
I don't know. Oh I'm gosh, not very creative. Like, I'm not being very original.
Yeah, I feel like it definitely should have come up with a plan. I feel like that's
no, that's where I'm at right now. I'm like, wow, I really could have thought this out better. And then I'm like, oh, well.
Like, research.
At all. Oh, gosh. Why is there literally a horde of zombies coming towards me? I don't have time for this. Oh, my God. Leave me alone.
Do you guys want to make, like, a deal where just collect everything you can, and then once the timer comes out, like, you can still take a couple minutes to like make and craft anything you want.
Sure.
Or do we want to have everything done?
Up to you guys. I don't care.
I don't
y'all
care.
Y'all want to do? I was crafting stuff just now, but.
I can't remember how to make this. I'm supposed. I do survival Minecraft all the time, and now I'm like.
I don't though. That's my issue right now. Is I feel like I don't know how to do anything. Is I feel like make, but I don't know how to do it.
Yeah.
I'm like, maybe? Question mark. Oh gosh. Like, are there things that you can grow?
That's what I thought.
Is that a thing? Like, that are green? Like, is wheat
like,
green? Wheat is, like, yellow.
The young right? wheat, like, is green.
I mean, I don't think you can harvest young wheat, so...
yeah. If only you could, like, silk touch it or something.
Right? That'd be cool.
I'm just gonna, like, start crafting.
Yeah.
How many minutes? Can I check?
We have 6 minutes and 30 seconds.
Oh, gosh. I feel like we should have everything in the chest. Or not in the chest, but like everything in your inventory.
In your inventory? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, oh my gosh.
I'm
oh my gosh.
Nowhere
oh my
near
gosh.
Spawn.
Oh my gosh. Oh. There's so many things trying to kill me right now. Bye.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, I heard that.
Part of my like whole idea. Oh my goodness. Yikes. I need to get back to spawn. Yeah, because I need a cactus and I'm so far away.
Oh, I know exactly what you're doing. Well, it's like somewhat daytime, but the stars are still out. Cute. Mm-hmm. At least on my texture pack. Hey, Sally.
Hi. How's it going? Doing okay?
It's going good. Oh, good. I literally am trying to go to spawn, and I ran past spawn, and I thought I was still going to turn without spawn. That's fine.
We missed it.
Are there still any cactuses left? Yes. Okay.
Dang it. I'm not even going to have cactus. No, I definitely... I'm calling a loss on this
so
one.
Many. Ah. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay. Got it. No, there's still a piece of cactus for you, Kayla. It's
just
fun.
One piece.
Yep.
Okay.
Just one. It's for you.
All I need.
It's all for you. unless it grows a bit more, I don't know.
Yeah.
Know if it will.
Probably.
No, there's
something
there. You wanted to get that I didn't get. Oh no. How much time do we have?
Yikes. 5 minutes.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. I think I have time. I think we're Gucci. I think you're doing pretty good, though.
I wish I found a village. Is that what you found? Did you find a village?
I did not find
a
village.
No, I did not find a village.
That would have been nice, though.
Yeah, that would have.
Get, like, a poisonous potato, and I don't know.
Anyone have...
What else would be in a village? Carrot? Carrots count? Carrots are orange.
I mean, it has a little... I mean, there's, like, a little bit of green on it, though.
True.
This poor, like, naked sheep out here in
back
the jungle.
Back to the... Oh my god. Oh my god. If I die, okay. I will cry. I will cry.
Oh no, what
sadness.
Happened?
I was holding
oh, no.
a lot
oh my god.
Than
no.
I
what happened, Ash? What happened?
Oh, I know what you were trying to get.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
I didn't either.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I almost just broke this iron with my silk touch and got iron ore instead
oh,
of
Oh, yikes.
Actually, you're gonna get iron ore anyways. What am I talking about?
Yeah, iron ore drop. It's the coal you just worry about.
Yeah. I don't know why even. Like, this is what happens when you don't play survival in 8 years. Okay, let's go. I'm like, why is my iron not dropping? Oh, because this is not speed UHC. That's yes.
Right?
What a time. Oh, gosh. Okay. Hopefully, I still have time for this.
Hey,
we have probably, what, like, 3 minutes?
Probably. I don't know. I'm too scared to look. I'm still running back to spawn, guys.
I'm so scared. Okay.
Okay.
Please tell me I have time for this. How many things do I have in my chest? Like, that's what matters to me. Ooh, I got a lot of things. Okay.
Oh, I'm scared.
I get it. I feel like I'm doing pretty good for myself. I hope. One can hope.
Yeah. Anyone agree that they feel like Austin won? Because me.
I mean, maybe. I'm not disagreeing
probably.
With you.
Probably. That sounds about right.
Yikes. I finally see spawn. I see spawn.
I'm like looking around, like, okay, what else is green? What else is green? What else is green? What else is green?
Oh my gosh, me too right now, though. Oh my gosh.
And it's on the mind.
Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, what can I get with this? What can I get with this?
My one little piece of cacti.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
And I'm trying to think of what else drops things.
Casually a big hole.
Yeah.
Just like
two holes.
Oh gosh, oh gosh. Yes. Yes. Okay. Wait. Do you not get? I'm sorry. What? Oh no, you do. Okay, I was really scared. I don't know what else I don't have, guys. Oh no.
I don't know either. It's like crunch time now.
You know, I just feel like I'm missing so many things.
I know.
Oh gosh. Okay.
I'm trying to remember how to do this too.
Oh gosh. Okay.
Everybody's like, oh gosh.
I know.
Commentary, guys, yeah. Thanks.
So much, like,
obsessed.
I really, honestly, don't know what else I can put in my chest, though.
Me either.
I can't think of anything else.
We got 1 minute and 50 seconds left, man.
No.
I can't remember how to do it.
What else is green? Like, I feel like I have so much in there. Like, I don't know what else. I can't be creative right now. My mind isn't working. Can I craft something? Probably not.
Nothing to burn.
God, this is so intense.
Burn,
oh my god.
Baby,
Cash, like, jumps off cliff. That's fine.
I'm thinking of so many things that, like, I could have done now.
I'm not. I wish, but no, there's one I don't have. Haha.
It's over here.
I don't think I have this.
Nothing.
Any of this stuff be...
That's like three skeletons.
I found a herd of baby donkeys.
Oh,
creeper in the middle of it. Bye. Please don't blow up little donkey.
They're not green.
Sad. I'd be so sad. They aren't green creepers.
I can't stand when people kill like horses or donkeys. It's like the saddest thing in Minecraft. Okay.
Oh, my mind is totally blank. I can't think of anything else.
I'm thinking of so many things.
Emeralds, but I didn't find any way to find an emerald.
Yeah.
Like, I was just like, I didn't find anything. Somebody else was like,
dang, I just thought of something that we could have done, but I didn't do it. Oh, dang it.
Yeah, I'm thinking of so many things that could have done, but they're just not enough time
now. Oh god, how much time do we have? I feel like I'm done.
We have 17 seconds, so...
I have to TP to someone.
You're fine. You can TP
to
all
any of us, yeah.
Yeah, we're okay.
I just gave up. No, what I was thinking of, we could have done. Oh, there it is.
Yay.
I don't know if anyone did this, but like green stained glass.
I was thinking.
I did.
Did you actually?
I was trying to do clay.
I got clay too.
That's exactly what I was thinking. I didn't even think about that.
I was thinking of armor, but then, you know, I couldn't find spawn.
Yeah,
and
armor as well.
Yeah, I just counted
green
the
armor.
Yeah, there were so many things like last minute. There just wasn't enough time.
I did not
think
of green armor.
I did pretty good.
All right,
whose chest are we going through first?
If anyone, I think
we should all just go through and or count it, unless you want to go through.
One,
and
two,
count an item.
Oh gosh. Okay.
I did so bad.
Any leaves, it doesn't matter what kind.
As long as they have a different name. There.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, I could have gotten jungle leaves.
Okay.
everybody get your number. And
type it in chat.
Type it in chat.
But don't like press enter until we count down.
I accidentally pressed enter. Oh gosh, okay.
Okay.
Well, let us know when you're ready, everybody.
I'm so scared.
Okay, I got it.
I'm ready.
Okay. All right. Everyone have their number?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
So scared. Okay.
Three.
All right.
Two. One. Go.
Oh! Oh, that's so bad!
I did one by one!
By one!
Oh, wait, I want to see what you did. I want to come see your chest.
I like accidentally already looked in it because I thought it was mine, and then I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, the flowers, the tulips,
like the flowers
and the armor.
Really it's the, yeah, basically just the armor.
Did anyone else get a slime ball?
No.
No. Slime ball?
That was the first, when I said I was excited because I got an item, that was what I was getting. Is there, even during daytime, there was a giant slime, and I was so excited.
That's great.
Oh, I didn't think about lily pads.
Oh yeah, and melon.
Oh.
Those are the things I thought about beforehand, but
yeah.
But I didn't even think about a lily pad though.
Lily pad,
oh,
melon.
Oh, Ash, you got so moss stone. That's good.
Yeah, mossy.
Oh, you did?
Oh, mossy I didn't stone. Think about that stuff. I can't believe I got 20 things without.
No, like, you did so good. Can we just start? I got 10.
Ash,
so
you got lime dyed stuff too. Like
yeah.
I didn't think about that lime dye.
That's a good idea.
That was so close between you and Austin.
This
oh
is
my
really
goodness.
Hard.
That was hard.
This challenge is harder than you would think.
Really?
Yeah. Well, it's like once you're like, in the moment, you can't think of anything.
Exactly.
I know, and everybody's like,
the pressure.
The struggle.
It's really fun. It's nice meeting new friends. Yeah. I like meeting new friends.
Oh my god, the green team.
Yay!
Green team!
I'm obsessed.
Green team. We're all a green.
We're all green with each other. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure you check out all of our channels, Austin and Ash and Kay and myself, of course. And we really appreciate you guys watching, and happy St. Patrick's Day!
Yay!
Make sure you wear green so you don't get pinched.
Yes.
Okay. I will personally come to you and pinch you if you are not wearing green.
Right.
I will pop out of my computer screen and pinch you, so
make sure.
Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!
Bye!
Bye.
Bye.